we are in Faisalabad, up north in Pakistan. And this is my third video of the day. It's been hectic. I got mouth full of dust, so it's a little bit hard to speak. So let's just enjoy the colors and the scenery. Let's check this road a little bit further. Since I walked all the way from back there, and I really want to see what's happening this way. It's very noisy. I don't think you can hear me properly, but it is what it is. Very noisy. Look it up. Thank you. Let's see what I sell. My goodness. That's almonds. Pistachios. He's calling me to come in. He insists I come in. Oh yeah, that's a very nice, thank you so much. They got a full wall full of nuts.
White. Tim Gordon. All the best. Romani, Pista. Go further.
That's where I'm heading, yeah. I'm not sure what this is, some kind of, I'm not gonna even guess, I don't know. Okay. I don't know what it is, thanks. Crackers? Rice crackers? I have no idea. He's got the best life. He was just sleeping. It's hectic out here, but he still sleeps. That's lucky. I can't sleep with this crazy. Today is Sunday, so all the markets are busy. We've got shoes. Shoesies. Hi guys. Hi. Very friendly locals. Very friendly. Okay. I love it here. I'm gonna stay here for a few days and explore. I love these markets. Extremely interesting for me. Always something happening. You know, you don't walk along an empty road filming some trees or something. I can't even walk fast in here because I'm interested. Sorry, I'm interested in everything. Talking about interesting. Look at that. Oh my God. It's bigger than me. Thank you, sir. Wow, that's a big one. There's some chili in the air. So, Mexico for a little bit. She had beautiful eyes. I think that was not very contact lenses, but still looked very nice. Look at all those bananas. I love it here. After Pakistan, I mean, I've been to India and other places, Brazil and many other places in Southeast Asia, but going back to, you know, like London, for me it's going to be a little bit same old, same old. I'm definitely entertained here. There is definitely a lot going on, so a lot to film here. I'm not saying it's not exhausting, it's dusty, you know. But one day when I'm back to London in let's say in 4 or 5 weeks for a little bit, I'm flying back for a little bit, for a few weeks, and if I see this footage, I'm definitely going to be happy that I came here and experienced this, you know. Goodness, shoesies, they found shoes. It's not what I usually go for, but shoes are shoes. Yeah, my ones are falling apart. I need to change them as soon as possible. I'm loving the sun here. Let's see here. Hello. not sure what that is. The pink stuff. So yeah. I don't know what this is. Could be anything. I really don't know what it is.
Maluk.
Huh?
Maluk.
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 Maluk. It's maluk. But I'm
maluk.
I'm maluk.
I'm maluk.
I'm maluk.
I'm maluk. I'm maluk.
I have no idea what that is, but yeah. Wants me to see something here. Let me see. I missed something in this area. Oh yeah. I see. I see. Thank you.
Bala. Ye bala. Bala jaga dekha. Bala jaga.
Bala jaga.
Bala kani. Ye bala.
Shukriya. Later. Thank you so much.
Bottle. Ye bottle. Bala
dekha. Bala dekha.
I think I'll go back to the bazaar. Oh, she looks incredible. Wait, I'll go from here. You don't see that every day.
What? Are you happy?
Are loving it. Look, somebody is taking home some bees. Half a kilo bees. Looks like sesame seeds. Good.
Beauty.
Maybe later. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
film bada safe house.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Love the colors, beautiful. Hi. Looks beautiful. See you later. I'm all right, thank you.
Thank you.
I am fine.
I am fine too.
Wow!
That's quite a welcome. We are stuck in traffic. I've never seen anything like this. I guess I don't know what to do with it. I mean, I guess what it's for. I know what it's for, but how do you apply it? I don't know. The carrots here in Pakistan are much, much more red than those in England. We've got kind of washed out, orangey color. They got proper red color. I prefer this one. I haven't tasted it, but looks better. I've guessed it right. Even though I don't use it, but I've heard about it. And turmeric. My favorite green peas, the favorite thing, my favorite thing ever. Look at that. Let's take a picture. Boom. Love it. Thank you. A love the color of his dark blue, purplish, whatever color that is. Okay, it's a nice color. More amla. It's beautiful. Oh, now I remember about amla. I think it has the most. I think it has the most antioxidants in any food group, as far as I remember. Like the number one anti-cancer food in the world is the extract or whatever from amla. So yeah, there you are. If I remember correctly, I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I need to find out how you use these things against rats and whatever. Like this one, green peas. That's my usual portion of green peas. Love it. Thank you guys, yeah. Thanks. So we've got some meat products. I don't know what to call them. Sorry, somebody was tapping me on my shoulder so I couldn't concentrate. And I'm talking some stuff that doesn't make sense, but yeah. There's loads happening behind the scenes here. That's a busy market, eh? Makes me want to export chilies. My goodness, some chilies. Anyway, let's get in. Goodness. What's going on here? Rabbits. As I said, it's unpredictable. You turn corner and look what we found. Feels like back in London. The parks are full of them. Oh my goodness, we've got meow meows in here. I got 5% battery. I have to get my power bank out quickly somewhere. So it's going to die any minute. Okay, back on track. Hola, hola, Coca-Cola.
Pakistan, Zindabad.
Good. Back on track. Those cats were gorgeous. I wish I could open the cages and get them out. Looks good. Nice colors. We've been here before since the market took us back, so they'll think I'm crazy walking the same part of the market. It is what it is. Let's just walk fast then.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas t-shirts and Halloween t-shirts and this t-shirt here.
Okay.
Excuse me.
No, I'm alright, thank you. Oh my goodness, another market. I feel tempted tomorrow. Let's just go to the clock tower today. This may be my last Sunday. This is the last Sunday, first and last Sunday in this city. So I will never see it like this, since I'm gonna be moving on to a different place. So I'll have to make the most of it here. Oh my God. Look at these two. I need to touch. Oh my goodness, that's fluffy. That is fluffy. Oh my goodness, this is heaven. Oh, so cute. So cute. Here, check this out. Wembley. I used to live in Wembley Park for a little bit. Another Wembley. Wembley Park, Wembley Central in London. Yes. Before I moved all over the place. That's cosmetics. I'm thinking if I need something. No, I got everything. Nivea cream is my number one necessity in this world. I need it in every country I go, so I'll have to sniff it out. I still have a lot, but sorry, I can't risk to run out. I would literally die. First world problems, I know.
Oh, well, I don't know.
loads of chilies. I think this is the meat market here. Let me just cut through. My goodness. That's the chilies. Fishy fish. It's busy again here, look. Only Pepsi Cola, not only, but most of the places only sell Pepsi and not Coke, not Cola. Sorry, chilies. I hope I never need this in Pakistan. There is some kind of glue or something, yeah? Good stuff. Kilo. If you have to carry that in your pocket, a few of those, that's a workout. Yes. What do you want me to see?
Sorry. What?
No, I'm all right. Thank you so much. I'll get something soon. Thank you so much. See? More looks. And more big looks. Thank you. Metal watches. Real men in action. Real men. And here too, something going on. Something with locks. Yeah, I will have to ask about suitcases. It's all about the wheels, and they are not looking good on this one. Alright, just looking. Thank you. Yeah, that's not what I'm looking for. Helicopter. Who is helicopter?
Helicopter. This helicopter. Ye wala helicopter.
Helicopter. Helicopter. Horsey, horsey.
local.
Is used to the traffic, my goodness. I'm gonna send this picture to my dad. He's gonna love it.
Thank you.
It's a flying car. Magic flying carpet. Oh my god.